About a half hour. I record. Huh?
My grandson would get a kick out of this.
That's why I record everything. Yeah, I might be a little longer, so. No chipmunk.
Thank you.
Hello? Oh, Sydney. not as bad as the other side. You might get wet. Yeah. It's at least it's muddy water. It's not. It's definitely got. It's underwater most of it though. So I don't hear the nozzle spinning.
That's a good thing.
No, it's fine. It's just a storm drain. It's not a sewer drain. So now you hear it spinning. There's no drains in the yard, right? In the yard, as far as you know? No grates?
I don't think so. The dog's in the house if you wanted to take a look, but I don't think so.
I'm past the house.
What?
I'm past the corner of the house.
Really?
Yeah. That's why I asked. Yeah, sorry. Let me start from the beginning. But usually, the pressure pull. See?
Okay. So.
It's harder to pull out than, you know. The slug out.
It did?
Yeah.
Oh, we would love to see that.
Look at that. It's gonna be the last time of this one anyway. A little more. That one over there, that one comes this way. That one comes this way.
Oh, it does.
Yeah, you hear it over there in the corner?
I hear you hear these
yeah.
things,
but that's what
That's
good. That explains where that one goes. Not that bad.
That's good.
Yeah. I've had no internet in my house for a week and a half. They finally came today and fixed it. So I ran home, made sure everything worked before I came to work.
Yeah, ours for last year. This is a brand new unit that.
Yeah.
And we had the door open, and So that big unit that we have sitting in the garage now, that cost us almost $4,000, is doing us